Hi, my name is Mike Dierkes with KE2 Therm Solutions. Today we will be discussing our new KE2 Therm Smart Access Portal. Let me explain some of the features. If you are managing one location or hundreds of locations, KE2 Smart Access Portal presents you with an easy to understand interface with all of your KE2 Therm controls and sensors. You can change set points, initiate defrost, send alerts, view graphs, generate reports, and much more. The portal provides the real-time system data required to troubleshoot dynamic refrigeration systems, preventing unnecessary site visits. There are two tiers on the new portal, Advanced and Enterprise. With the Advanced level, you can have multiple sites, email, SMS, and push notifications. Alert settings have changed as well. You can receive summary email or create a critical plan where you can pick and choose the alerts you get. Only concerned about high air temp, just select that alert. Quick reports provide a graphical view of your system's performance. Quick reports are viewable from the portal only, not via email. The new Smart Access Portal allows you to add notes to your devices on your site. You can share your site with up to 10 sub-users who have accounts on the new portal. You can give them full control or limit their access to read-only if desired. Our enterprise level adds even more features, including system account logging, so you can see who logged in and from where. It also has the capability to email schedule reports, allows for additional sub-users and virtual groups. You can even add your company logo to your site. For more information, contact our tech support team.